And it's very simple. Put your hand like a stop sign, set the bow in there, never let it cross those lines in the palm of your hand, and just relax your fingers onto the front. If you want to do it that way, if you want to do it that way, I have seen some people do it that way. Doesn't work for me, but you do you. Just grab the bow and shoot it.